this my whole life.
That's what the ride operator said.
Honey, I'm so sorry I embarrassed you. I thought you were sleeping over at Hillary's.
I was. I mean, I came home to get my stuff. I can't believe that I'm going to have to ask my mother this, but what happened to your other date?
All right, so maybe I didn't break up with him. And yeah, I know he busted out of jail, but I haven't seen him.
And he hasn't contacted
you? Nope.
And you haven't been in contact with him at all?
Not at all.
I can get a warrant for that film there. And as soon as I dump it, I find out that you and Malbotton have been in communication. That's when I collar you for aiding and abetting.
You don't need a warrant. You can have it.
When he's not with the nanny, he's with some other girl. I swear, when Dee Dee's out of town, he uses her place as his own personal party pad.
I tried to call you, but, you know, that's like impossible.
No, seriously. 9 months ago, you were older and wider and shorter?
I got something to tell you. It's going to be kind of an all of a sudden kind of thing, and I didn't want to be an all of a sudden kind of thing, but, well, here goes.
It's the boots. You're a boot guy now?
I guess I'll be like a Band-Aid. I'll just do it real quickly. So.
Is there product in your hair? And do you have more hair?
Honey, I met someone.
What?
A woman.